If you've never tried art therapy before, here's an easy prompt to get started. You take some kind of physical feeling of pain, stress, or tension and put it onto the paper. Today I had a headache, so I used finger painting so I had a more physical way to fully transfer the pain onto the paper. You can help your mind to reframe your pain by turning it into something beautiful, just like you.